All right, what's up, fam? This is FSD Beta 10.9. This is a December 2018 Model X. Got it actually in April of 2019. Sorry, June of 2019. For clarity, this wasn't one of those that needed a retrofit for the cameras or any of that stuff. This was actually the first car to publicly be able to publish videos and demonstrate FSD really to the world. I just wanted to clarify that. But either way, it's really, really exciting. Looking forward to this update, and we'll see how it does. So I'll probably have this video along with another one shortly after, because this route may be a little bit straight, so we'll see. But it's interesting that it's getting in the most right lane. I guess it's one of those things. For me, I would have gone into the middle lane, especially here up on the left, and potentially even tried to have made it through that light. I mean, as you can see with the light in front, there's really nothing there. But I'm just gonna take a quick shot at this visualization. love how it predicted that. So that was a little weird right there, but I love how it predicted I love how I was able to predict that yellow light. Instead of, you know, slowing down or stopping, it went through, timed it well. Well, it's pretty much handled this drive like a champ. Again, it was, you know, just kind of going straight again. But I'll add another clip onto this where I'll mix it up a little bit. All right, thanks for tuning in. I think that's either a long range or a plaid. Can't see the back license plate. Looks like it's probably a long range. turned it up to 45 just because, one, I wanted to make the light, and two, I don't know why it slowed down, but two, I wanted to make the light, and it was also going kind of slow, so. It's a Mach-E right there. Alright, so here we are, just going to be making a left, again, onto oncoming traffic, so we'll see. Okay, so there's a car coming right here and a car crossing, so should definitely wait. Thank you. so some of you that have been following me for a little bit of time know about this right turn, right? So it splits right here, this fork in the road. So hopefully it can get over. There was several versions back, like it's been a while now, where it hasn't been able to do that. So we'll see if it can get through. Awesome. Did that really well. So could have gone over a little bit quicker, or a lane or two over, but handled it like a champ. So it's good news, right? It's insane that it literally can take you through a parking lot now. All right, well, I'm gonna kill it. There's no shoes.
It's just skates,
Diana. No, there's no skates, Johnny. You don't know. Just.
Oh. Well, different kinds of shoes I
Unfortunately, that is called vandalism. You're not allowed to put stickers on property that's not yours. So people will do that. Some people just don't like following the rules, and they want to take advantage of other people's property, right? And they just don't care. Yeah, I would agree. And also too, if something's not yours, you don't have the rights to it. So, sorry, I was asked if, you know, because there were stickers on a pole, so I was asked if that was allowed. That's why I was kind of going back and forth, but just as a heads up for some context there. All right, well, I'm just gonna kill it here, but good drive so far. No disengagements, handled pretty well.